People ask me often, sir, after getting 80, I will come to know about the blockage. But is there any way to know it before 80, before 70, before 60? I said, see, there will be no symptoms. You will not have any difficulty. But sir, suppose preventively I want to know. Is it possible? Yes, it is possible now. Previously, there was a test for knowing the blockage called angiography, a very crude test. Crude means you have to insert a wire inside the body. And this is something like somebody says, I've got abdominal pain. I say, okay, cut the abdomen and we'll see inside. That's not good. I thought there should be some other process without puncturing the body, without putting the wire inside the heart. Can I know the blockage? I was just thinking, God, there should be some test without this angiography, that wire angiography. And luckily for you, there is a new test that has come now. And this test is called CT coronary angiogram. It's a non-invasive test. And look at this test. All you have to do is to sit on the table, and this table will move inside, and there is a camera rotating inside the around the heart, and they will give you injection, and within 2 minutes they will be able to tell you how much is the blockage. And this test is called CT coronary angiography. No hospitalization, no cutting of the body, no putting the wire, no putting of the wire inside the body. And this test is not so expensive, about 7,000-8,000 rupees, 6,000 rupees, we can get this test. Previously the test used to be little lengthy, but now within 1 second we can know. With 128 slides machine, it is within 1 second we will know the blockage. And I must tell you, this system has become very, very popular. Nowadays the hospital system, they do not want angiographies, but people are demanding for CT angiography. So gradually this system is spreading. Only problem with this machine is that the cardiologists are not happy with this machine. Obviously, their angiography, that wire angiography, is getting affected, because more and more people will go for a normal angiogram, that is the CT angiogram. That wire angiogram is going to go down. And I must tell you, gradually the number of the CT angiograms are increasing, and more people are going for it. So if you want to know your blockage in advance, or you want to know the location of the blockage, it is good to get a CT angiogram.